Yo everyone, how's it going? Isaiah here, and we're gonna start with a Deep in the Shadows, our next mission. Welcome, Hanzo, it's good and your friends to come. Sir William, was it? I am told that you have a certain measure of skill dealing with yokai and monsters. I have a favor to ask. My son, Nagamasa, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues and have not heard from him since. I would go to aid him, but my body's not what it was. Will you go and save my son instead? Instead? I don't know. In the north of Kyosho, beneath the mountains of Nakatsu, lies a complex warren of limestone caves created by eons of erosion. Bold rogues make their home in the shallowest levels, but even they fear to tread into the deepest depths. So guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna descend in the deepest depths, because that's what we do as video game players. And we can't come back from that.
A cat clock. Hanzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasa to mousu mono no shimurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
Washi ga tsuite yaro.
Yeah, okay. Little cat fucked up a demon. Okay. Right. That's beautiful. That's fantastic. Do you follow me? Okay, I wasn't sure if that was like an actual garden spirit I could use, but okay. He saw me right away. Not sure what you're going for there, buddy, but didn't work out well, did it? Why are you not wearing any bottoms? We're not having a pants off dance off just yet. Ooh. None of that. That's just a sick ass move, dude. I still can't believe I got the double kill with that in the last episode. Arrows. The lick is so perfect. Open. Yokai water pot and some arrows. That's already opened. Alright. And down we go. I was waiting for that. I couldn't lock onto him for some reason, it's so weird. Poor man. Decapitation sucks. Oh, the body fell. That's beautiful water down there. Okay. That guy up there is walking so bad. The animation on that guy up there. See it now? See, look at him? Now look at him again. It's like, oh my gosh, that's terrible. Okay. That's beside the point. His friend saw him, but he gave him a warning, because he's an asshole. Ooh. And down you go. down, Hugo. Down, Hugo. Got him. Okay. Yeah, I know I'm cutting it close, but I feel like I could handle it, so that's why I went for it. I'm going already somewhere I shouldn't be going. I need to go upstairs. Let's go find out what's up there. How'd you die? Shot down. Yeah, it's a very possible death. I almost had that, but luckily I kept moving, so it didn't happen. Nothing up here. It's locked. Fantastic. Alright. Can I open this one? Yeah, I can. It's right there waiting for me. Oh, there's another big dude in there. That's intense. Invincible. Oh, I thought I was invincible during that. I guess not. That sucks. Come on, do something. Ooh! And he's cut down. Like, I was just went there so conveniently for me at the door. Like, as soon as I opened it, he's like, "Argh!" Just attacked. I can't carry any more rifle ammo? Alright then. Better use one then. I saw red. Where is he? Don't say that kind of shit. How'd you die? Crushed to death by Nurikabi for his hostile behavior. Oh, wait a second. I have an idea. Okay, hold on. If I start crushing all this shit, will he like... No? Out? No? What the fuck is this? I'm getting the fuck out of there. Whoa! Oh, jeez! Okay. Okay. Stab him. That sucked. That sucks. Extra damage from a execution move. Okay. I'm gonna break that, because there's no point. Poor guy went way down there. Got him. I got both of them, really? Oh! Spaced that just right. There There we go. Gotta get the headshots. Gotta get the headshots. Did I go in here? No, I didn't. Alright, cool. Another... Yeah, I don't think he was dead. And that's it for him. Now he's dead. Kyoto Mask, small spirit stone. Let's take him to the shrine. Go that way, buddy. Arigato! And he goes, whoosh. Gone. Can't carry any more of that. Good thing I left the light intact. Otherwise, I might not have been able to see that guy. Okay, so we're going to try this again. We're going to go see if I can get out of that wall before he kills me. Okay, got him down. There's a third attack after that one. Why did you do it? Oh, buddy. Damn that damage, though. Okay. We're gonna try this again. Is that like a legit boss I have to fight? That's not fair, just throw shit. How do I get in and then fight that? Oh, shoot his arms down? Oh god. Oh! And he's down? Alright. That was a little interesting. That wasn't that tough, but it was just interesting. Okay, well, let's switch to the bow and arrow so we can save rifle ammo. Don't be a demon. Okay, cool. Young blood. Can't carry any more arrows? Yes, I can. I can carry one more. Oh shit, wrong arrow. Where is this? Well, he's coming up, so let's go down. Oh! Buddy, you need to chill there for a second. Slow your roll, buddy. Not gonna lie, I still love the execution of the regular sword much better than this one. Because it looks sick as fuck. You stab him and you kick him off your sword, but... You know... Boss room key. Shit, that's fast. How many do I have? Hopefully zero. Kidnapping is not a nice thing to do. I should have just ran after that. That's a bad idea. I'm not allowed to parry. Uh-huh. I didn't want to lose light. Damn it. Okay. Got that. Let's go this way because... I got a feeling that's where this is. Okay. So I was really well connected. Okay. Down we go. And we're outside, looks like. Yes. Bye-bye! Oh, jeez, the body just went limp. Poor dude. What does this do? Oh, leave the bridge so I can jump down and land on that to get up there. Okay. Oh, fucker. You out, because you're a bigger pain than the other guy is. Huh? Did I use... Oh, I did use two elixirs, so that's why it didn't go straight to the storage room. Okay. I think those go to the storehouse, since I already have max them out. Yeah, I hope they do. What is this? The only one left is the boss, huh? That's the one I'm gonna have to fight. Is that who I have to fight? It'd be too easy if it was just a boss, right? It has to be like a yokai demon or some shit. So he would have snuck up on me if I didn't sneak up on him. Oh! Stab him! Bye, buddy. Sorry. I was lame, I know, but... Fell to death, yeah, that makes perfect sense. That's why he fell to death. Holy shit, that's dirty. Damn, Nioh! The things are different now. Okay. Why are they different? What did you die by? By an outlaw? Okay. We all met the same damn face or something like this. A Kodami! Hey, buddy! Yeah, shrine's right, like, right there. I'll go check that out. That looks interesting. The hot spring. Why don't you try it? Okay, well, let's see what happens. Whoa! Spa healer. Okay. I mean, sure. It... Oh, I'm constantly healing right now. Well, that's cool. Thing is, there's like, you know... Where was it? A shrine right here, so why would... to give us that so close to the shrine. I guess. Thanks, game. I'll appreciate it, but I don't get why you did that. Kodama blessing. Only still 5%? Oh shit, 20% for that. Alright, I'll go to that. 20%, that's really good. Okay. We're good for now. See? Now we're getting a yokai. I was wondering where these guys were. Damn, son. Hokorodama. These are cool. What the hell are these? Oh, he's alive. Shit. Get a longbow? An arrow, huh? What if I just shoot it with this? Nothing. Oh, damn. Okay. Now I get it. Fuck! I was in high stance. I didn't realize it. Damn it. When did I get the high stance? That sucks. Okay. That's a cool get up, but like... It's a little unnecessary, man. You just attack me regularly and it'll do much better for you. What the fuck hit me? You throwing shit at me? What it only did like 50 damage, but... Oh, it's a stone. He tried to attack me with the best weapon in the game. I'm so lucky I didn't die. So if you get hit by those bats, they just push you back. What assholes? They would push you back so you fall on your back that way. Damn. Savage ass bats, dude. I'm not gonna fall for that shit again. And the big swing. Nice stabber. Come on. One, two, and big swing. Get rid of those realms and the swing. What? One, two, and the big swing. Oh shit, there's another one. Gonna heal up just to be safe. Stab them, he's dead. Big swing. Get down there! Or don't, just die right here, it's fine too. Okay. No big deal. Took care of him. Now down to the depths we go. Should I go down here? Is this where that you'd fall with the bats when they pushed you? I see you. Both of you. He's down. Get out of town. Got him. Okay. Easy peasy. I want to get that though. Where do I find that? Fast fuck! Well, that's that. We need to go explore that anyway, so let's just go double check that. Oh! It was right here. That kimono. Oh, you couldn't have said one more word, could you? Ew, they do decent damage, it's gross. Okay. So you fall right here. We went over here. And we couldn't get anything, right? Couldn't get that guy. Gotta find a way to get that guy. I'll probably end the episode once I get him. Hey! Not gonna lie, he almost got me. What the fuck, you? So low I can't even reach you, stupid ass. Okay. Some more dual swords that are useless to me because they're so weak. How do I get up there? I like how there's actual soldiers now instead of, you know, dwellers. And he's down. This part's always scaring me, not because of, like, the way the game is, but like you're so close to the to the edge, you know, that you could take a really bad fall right here. Oh shit, the bats ended his ass. Well, I got the Amarita for it, so that's cool. Here they escape the drain. What's the alternative? That's better than the alternative. Small spirit stone. Oh, jeez. Okay. Young ninja locks, that's good. I get a ninja point. Hell, there's like a whole load of them. get out of that area, because that's a bad area. Get rid of this, I don't like that. People just get the... Oh my god! One, two, big swipe. One, two, big swipe. One, two, big swipe. Okay, he's down. Got an elixir, so I'll use one. So much shit to explore. So there's a villain. Oh my gosh. Adonde? I see him. Come on, one more arrow should do it. He's down. I heard someone, so I need to worry about them. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Get up there because I want to collect his items. Which I can't even carry any more of. Oh shit. Mother humper. Oh, Jesus. How does he create demon realms? You tell me the little guys are strong enough to create them too? Those aren't enemies. Okay, good. I thought those are enemies for a second. Come on, jump at me. Not what I wanted, but that'll work. What do you got? Travel amulet, huh? Oh my gosh, what is that? Well, let's not draw his attention just yet. My rifle. Right in the face. Okay, they didn't hear it. Thank God. I thought they did for a second. No. No, no, no. None of that. None of that. None of that, my friend. One swipe. Perfect key pulls. Damn, how does he have such good dodging skills? One, two, poof. Ooh, wrecked him. So you just go, huh, and then key hold. Get rid of that. Okay. I have 8 health items. I have time. I mean, not really. That guy's huge. He saw me already. Oh, shit. I have 1 bullet left for this. Let's draw his thing. They're both coming. Oh, I know what that is. We fought one of those in the beta. They're not terrifying. They're just big. Holy shit! He's going with straight up Street Fighter combos. Collarbone breaker. I want 5 bolts at the same time. It's not fair. Fucking of course, see? Heal up. Come on, I want him to kill this guy already. Is that... This guy looks tiny compared to... Well, he is tiny, but like, you know what I mean. They usually look pretty big, but that one looks like only my size, since that giant fucking Cyclops is right there. Damn it, dude. Cyclops, do a belly flop, please. Fall on the floor or something. Oh my god! Thank you. Yeah. not gonna go to high stance. It'd probably be a bad idea. One, and then the second one, right? One. One. Two. One. Shit. That's close. Just don't get hit by it, you know? Get rid of that. Oh, I missed the realm? There's that one. It always creates realms. It sucks. Well, I got that. I think I'm gonna break my stamina in one hit. One. Two. Oh shit. One. Ah. One. Two. Ah. Got him. First try. Okay. That went really well compared to how I thought I was gonna go. That went really well. Okay, he's down. Can I get up there, please? Oh, I just check. I really want to get fuck. Oh, it's another giant. Some throw shit. One, two, three. One. Throwing shit. That's rude. Yeah. One. Belly flop, no, the stomp. One. One, two, three. One. One, two. One, two. One. You guys need to learn the style of attack your character does when he switches when he does it in certain stances. Cause I was right now in low stance, I didn't realize it, but I did just now. Oh, I feel bad. Please don't kill me. Oh, wail on him right now. And he's done. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, well, let's see. Guess we should go back to the shrine. Because this episode's getting kind of long, and I don't want to keep it going for too long. Is there a shrine right here, please? Please, please, please? Not okay, he's actually dead. Am I going back? Oh, I am going back. Okay, I guess I'll go back all the way to the shrine. Okay, almost there. Oh, I can't carry any more of those. All right, that's not the shrine. That's the shrine. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I'm doing pretty good, I think. Oh, I can level up a lot. Jeez, I'll level up in the beginning of the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I think I did pretty good. Hope I'm doing well. I haven't died a lot, so that's good. And I was able to take out those enemies. Not too tough, so... Great to hear. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll